Welcome to this demonstration showing how to set up shipping addresses in Mountaineer Marketplace. You have one default address already set up, but if you have multiple locations for items to be shipped to, you can set those up and designate one as a default. To begin, click the person silhouette icon in the upper right corner. In the drop-down menu, choose View My Profile. In the list of settings, click Default User Settings. Click Default Addresses. We can see that no addresses have been set up. Click Select Addresses for Profile. Enter the name of the building in the Nickname Address field. Click Search. Click the radio button for this address. Enter the room number. If you do not want this address to be the default, uncheck the box. Then click Save. The address appears in the Shipping Addresses area. To set up another shipping address, click Select Addresses for Profile again. Enter the building name of the next address. Now click Search. Click the radio button for the building. Enter the room number. Notice that the default box is not checked, but if you check it, this address will be the new default address. You can also give the address a different nickname. Then click Save. The address is now set up as a shipping address. Now let's look at what you will see when you have placed an item in your shopping cart and are ready to check out. The default address is shown in the Ship To area. However, you can change this if necessary by clicking the Edit icon. The default appears here. Scroll down to see other choices. Click the radio button for the correct address, and then click Save. The other address is now listed as the location to which this item will be shipped. This concludes this demonstration. Thank you for watching.